It's that hate, boy.
Push roll, glass full, I prefer the better things. Niggas with no money act like money isn't everything. I'm having a good time, they just tryna ruin it. Shout out to the fact that I'm the youngest nigga doing it. Cap on, brim bent, Denzel airtime. She ain't tryna pop that shit for pimp, okay, well never mind. I tried to told you Drizzy still ain't nothing nice. Bracelet saying you should quit, cars saying fuck your life. Okay, now we outta here, toodles to you bitches. And if you dolled up, I got the voodoo for you bitches. Yeah, I'm busy getting rich, I don't want trouble. I made enough for two niggas, boy, stunt double. Famous like a drug that I've taken too much of. But I never ever trip, just peace, happiness, and love. I got money in these jeans, so they fit me kinda snug. Plus the game is in my pocket, nigga, this is what I do. I'm about whatever, man, fuck what they be talking about. Their opinion doesn't count, we the only thing that matters. Oh, so we do it how we do it. All up in the face, man, I hate to put you through it. I be up all night, whole crew's in here. Cause I don't really know who I'ma lose this year. Oh, man, I love my team, man, I love my team. I would die for them niggas.
If Drizzy say kidda, I'ma kidda. I got that kind of money, make a broke bitch bitter. I got that kind of, wait, fixate. Which bitch you know made a million off a mixtape? That was just a keepsake. With the president, the Louis presidential briefcase. Never been a cheapskate. We got the Hawks, I ain't talking about the peach state. Man, for Pete's sake, scratch that, sweepstakes. Fuck I look like, ho? I look like yes, and you look like no. I'm a bad bitch, I ain't never been a mixed breed. On a diet, but I'm doing donuts in a 6-speed. M6 in front of M2. I see a lot of rat bitches on the menu. But I could...
Suffering pain anymore.
So if you made it this far, I appreciate it. This right here, this is like an early game Genesis raid that we did. I've been super behind on my Genesis content, and I definitely want to improve that. We've got some bigger raids that we've already done, and I also want to get some base tour progress out there. Also, people have been hitting me up on Discord and in the comments asking for free stuff, and I can't always give everyone stuff, but when I get up to 100 subscribers, what I'm going to do is a giveaway. It's probably going to look more like a beginning, like starter setup. Depending on what map you want to play, you know, we can change it to that. Like, if you want Aberration, we can do like Reapers and Rock Drakes, you know, stuff like that. Also, a small prefab. And yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoy the rest.
Remember asking both my mom and dad why we never traveled to exotic lands. We only ever really visit friends. Nothing to tell when the summer ends. We never really went buying clothes. Folks were passing on the stuff in plenty loads. New shoes once a year and then out to play ball so we could ruin them. Mama said that it was okay. Mama said that it was quite alright. Our kind of people had a told us we were good kids, and daddy told us never listen to the ones pointing nasty fingers and making fun, cause we were good kids. Don't get me wrong, I didn't have it bad. I got enough loving from my mom and dad, but I don't think they really understood when I said that I wanted the deal in Hollywood. I told them I'd be singing on TV. The other kids were calling me a wannabe. The older kids, they started bugging me, but now they're all standing right in front of me. Mama said that it was okay. Mama said that it was quite alright.
Do it! Just do it!